Without faith, it is impossible to please the Lord. You know, I've had some tight turns in my life, had to go uphill and downhill. And there were days when I could not see my way clear. But I read the word of God that He is the author and the finisher of our faith. He's never failed me. And I want to encourage you wherever you are, God knows how to care for us, and He's faithful to carry us through. We cannot see in the
He said, I'll never forsake you. It doesn't matter.
give up. Hold on to his hand. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.